Mr. Owen, new follower, Mr. Gallagher.
Thank you very much, Chairman. Without repeating what Mr. Stevenson and Mrs. Dodd said, I fully support what they said. The news of this agreement came through last Thursday when we were in a plenary session and were going to vote on it, literally hours later. The Secretariat told me they actually got news of this agreement from the press. We would have appreciated it to have had the news delivered straight to us and not have got it from the press, but perhaps you could confirm or deny that. And finally, Commissioner, you talked about having a peaceful agreement with the Faroe Islands about bycatch with these mackerel. If they were to hear you say that, they might say to themselves, well, we don't need to agree with her because she isn't going to do anything that's non-peaceful. Perhaps you could just expand on that. Thank you.
A few explanations about the procedure. Immediately, as soon as we had the agreement, I have given orders to my cabinet to inform Mr. Mato, the president of the committee, and you, Mr. Gallagher, because you were also had this question in the parliament, that we had an agreement. I also have given instructions to give you a copy of the agreement as soon as it was there. I'm sorry if they didn't, my services didn't do that. I'm going to find out what happened, but you were informed in advance, so you didn't know this by the newspapers. I'm sorry. Wait a minute. Let me understand. The night before, as soon as we have agreed, as soon as we have signed, I have informed Mr. Mato and Mr. Gallagher. The next day, you were in Parliament, and of course the text was not there. But it was not given to you until today, as the President of the Committee explains to me. This was wrong. This was wrong. I'm going to find out why the text was not given to you immediately as we had it, because there was nothing to hide. Come on. Nothing to hide. Do you really believe that we have done it on purpose? It was our mistake. We have given to the industry. I'm absolutely sure, Mr. Gallagher, that you have very good contacts with the industry. So if I give something to the industry, there is no problem for me to give to you. Please. I would like everybody to be reasonable here. I have given something to the industry and I don't want to give to the Parliament. It was wrong, but it was not on purpose. This is something I would like to make absolutely clear. Now, about the substance, not about the procedures. So what I can say is that we are going to take all the measures for the future. Whatever is agreed, you can have the text. This is your right. I agree with you, and I'll do my best. So about the substance. First, about scientific advice. I have to respect scientific advice.
Mr. Anu, 10 seconds.
I believe you answered my question about sanctions against the Faroese if they don't cooperate on bycatch. I don't recall an answer to that.
I'm sorry, this was really something I missed. So my answer is the following. I hope that Faroese and us, we are going to have an agreement on that. And I hope, because I have already been in contact with them and I have some information. In case there is no agreement, our sanctions procedure is there. We have not withdrawn that, Mr. Agnew. So it's there. But I hope that we'll be in a situation to withdraw it soon after an agreement with Faroese. But it's there. Is it clear? But I have hope that it will be settled.
Thank you very much, Madam Commissioner.